Our department trains students for the workforce of the 21st century. Our students are in great demand in academia, national laboratories, and industry.
Students like myself are often approached by companies like Uber and Google to take part in their autonomous vehicles research.